When pot was legalized more than a month ago, customers and retailers wondered if there would be enough to keep up with the high demand. Now we have an answer. Supply is at an all-time low in Alberta, and the province says this cannabis drought could last for another year and a half.
Sorry, we're out of stock. This sign given to retailers across the province by Alberta Gaming, Liquor and Cannabis.
The AGLC, in an effort to try and, I guess, make peace.
Edmonton Pot Shop Alternative Green says for 2 weeks they were completely out of stock and had to close. This week they were able to refill their shelves enough to reopen their doors.
We would like to have more of a selection, but hey, we're open. You know what I mean? It makes a big difference when people are able to pull on that door and it will open, as opposed to what it's been for the last 2 weeks.
The AGLC announced Wednesday they've only received 20% of what they've ordered from pot distributors. They're working to get more, but much of the stock has run out, and there's no indication of when supplies will return.
As the licensed producers are able to ramp up their production and get more product to us, it could be shorter, it could be longer, but it's doubtful that it will be before the new year at the very earliest, and certainly potentially longer than that.
Operators at Alternative Greens say they have been hit by the shortage, but understand there is a learning curve to legalization.
There could have been things that were done differently, and we're all basically learning as we go. It's a new industry for Canada. It's new for everyone, the consumer, the retailers, even the AGLC.
There are 65 pot retailers in Alberta. The province initially set a goal of opening and supplying 250 stores. However, due to the cannabis shortage, the AGLC is temporarily suspending issuing any additional retail licenses. From Edmonton, Sherelta Saskew, City News.